Hey everyone, I'm Pratibha. Welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to talk to you guys about what you can do to make the most out of this quarantine time. Due to the coronavirus, we have no choice but to stay at home. So I've come up with a few ideas which can help you to make the most out of this quarantine time. We never really have time for ourselves. So take this opportunity and pamper yourself. A homemade mask, a facial, or even a simple head massage can do the trick. Anything that makes you feel rejuvenated. You could use this time to do something that you always wanted to do. And my favorite, you could use this time to make your wish list on your favorite app. Some of the apps do let you know if there is a price drop as well. As soon as this lockdown is lifted, you can order your items. Or you could spend time with your family and have fun. Or you could learn something new, maybe cooking. Got no idea about it? Well then, even better. You have all the time in the world. You could also do gardening. You live in an apartment? Space crunch? No problem. Did you know you could grow vegetables like coriander in water? Or you could use this time to get rid of a habit that you wanted to. Declutter your space. Take all the clothes that you think you don't need anymore, stack them up in boxes, and you could either donate or sell them later. That way you will declutter your wardrobe and will have a lot of space for your items in the wish list. Hit the like button, share, comment, subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to hit the bell icon. I'll see you guys in the next video.